Raiders coming in. Want to take a look? Ready to take on some baddies?
Guardian, my forces report that Shadow Legion units are shifting their attention to the Cloud Arc.
That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline, but I bet those Vex pumps are also poking too close to the city's internals.
Let us hope your technology continues to be resilient. This shift likely means Kallus is attempting a different approach.
Taken Blight? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The VexNet uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the Veil.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control. We need to get in there and stop them.
Thank you.
this is because of the Taken, but I'm starting to get a lot of weird claims from Cloud Arc citizens. Screams, weird voices, nightmares, you name it. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Veil. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A back door wouldn't be impossible. Hopefully, getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will shake all that weirdness out of the system, too. Hopefully.
There's got to be a way to destroy these blights. We can't let more of them form. Just hope it's stable.
Oh, finally.
What? What was that?
Such a fragile space. This will do.
This is far too similar to the nightmares we encountered on the Leviathan. We will need to confront this, but for now we need to locate the access point and stop any attempts to weaken the Veil.
is the access point. Let's get rid of that Taken before it opens a path into the Cloud Ark.
Preparations to ensure Kallus' defeat.
This prison in between, it will shatter. But I need power. I am pain. I am terror. I am Nezarak.
Hey, Guardian. I hope you're feeling a little more confident with Strand. Sure sounds like Osiris is. Earlier, I asked him how things were going with the green strings, just to mess with him. But after correcting me, he started explaining more of his theories in great detail, and a lot of proper nouns got thrown around. So I zoned out for most of it, but he sure sounded excited, and that's what counts. When I tuned back in, he was talking about how you and him still gotta figure out how to actually master Strand. I think Rohan would have agreed, and so do I. Not because he's dead, and I automatically agree with a dead guy, although it's not like he's really in a position to argue, am I right? I, Cloud Strider Dara Danu of Neomuna, genuinely think it's a good idea. Seeing hostile movement in the city. Could use your help. I know you're busy out there, but if you get a chance, take a look around. Neomuna is a beautiful place. Check this out.
Of defense is now operational. I'm full of fury, she's got an army, and you got magic green strings. Let's crush this Kallus guy.
We aren't ready for Kallus. We don't even understand this erratic power at a foundational level.
It's time we figure it out. Keitel, we'll need your troops. Nimbus, charge up as many of the remaining turrets as you can, while Osiris helps me to untangle this strand.
When we think about controlling something powerful, it's easy to assume it takes strength. Determination. A force of will. But what I've learned is that we cannot control every facet of nature. Instead of tightening our grip, we must open our palms, accepting the ebb and the flow. Letting go in the face of grief. In all its shapes. Through failure, through loss, we can overcome the impossible.
stand at a precipice, both in our conflict with Kallus and in our training with Strand.
But something is still missing.
We will find it together. Perhaps inspiration will strike where we least expect it. Follow wherever Strand leads you. Let's experiment.
Shadow Legion ahead.
No doubt preparing for a siege. We must take this time to prepare as well. The battle will be ours soon, but now is not the time. We have never struggled harder against a greater evil, and yet we know now what Nimbus taught us. All products of the mind are conjoined in the darkness. Our obstacles and our goals are all contained within. In fact, they are the same. The same as us, the same as our enemies. What if, in trying to master this power, in trying to take control of this conflict, we've been swimming against the river's current?
It would certainly explain the exhaustion.
The question remains, how do you flow with the river?
There, more strength.
Yes, and Vex nearby. A fine time to put our theories into practice.
Harpies. There's two different types. Is there a pattern we need to find?
Little progress, while careful execution paves a path towards a greater power.
Rohan would have said, headlong and empty-handed.
Perhaps our towering friend understood more about this power than even he knew. Think on it. When did you start seeing true success with Strand?
When we helped the Neo-Muni by rebooting the power station. What did that have to do with Strand?
Our perspective changed, as did our approach to fighting our battles. We took a step back, saw the broader whole, and moved in keeping with it.
So what? We flow with the river by planning better?
By seeing our obstacles as part of the bigger picture, and using the bigger picture to overcome them.
really onto something here, huh? What changed?
To properly observe phenomena of the light, one needs the right instruments.
And for darkness?
One needs the right perspective. I think we've found it. Seek out more Strand and see what this new perspective offers.
Even after all that, it seems the Guardian's energy is still stable. Is it possible the perspective shift was all we were missing?
Do not underestimate this moment. This is the product of humbling training, many failures, and your determination. But you've not mastered this power until you can bring these lessons to bear under duress.
I think I know where this is going.
I have a challenge for you. The VexNet contains many pockets used for testing new subroutines. There is one very near you, perfect to discover what you can really do with this power. Guardian. Remember,
flow with the river.
Well, what are you waiting for? Guardian. Remember,
flow with the river.
Well, what are you waiting for? Brace where the current takes you.
Again. What do you think, Guardian?
I hate to butt in on your enlightenment, but Shadow Legion are on the move.
Another time, then. You've more than proven yourself. Kallus has no idea what's in store for him.